No niin, tervetuloa seuraamaan. Let's pelataan Minecraft Story Mode. Muistaakseni se oli sen niminä. Hyvä minä. Sitten on nyt hetki aikaa. Ja mihin me jäätiin noin sitten? Ruben sika pääsi karkuun ja meitä itkettää hirveesti. Meillä on täällä nyt kolme vaihtoehtoa.
Could that be Ruben?
Niin, mikä tekee Rubenin sauhua edes? Näkyykö puussa mitään ihmeellistä? Ei Rubenin possu ollut sielläkään. Harmin paikka. Joten mennään, voisi sanoa, the obvious.
Pig tracks.
Mennään seuraamaan. Possu meni varmaan tähän suuntaan. Ah, se oli paussi. Ilmeisesti mä en pysty hyppimään.
Ruben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Okei. Ääni kuuluu.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Ruben made these on his own.
Mennä ottaa porkkana. Huomannut lainkaan tota.
Hey Ruben, I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Siis mä tiedän nyt, että Ruben ei nyt välttämättä. Mutta...
Ruben?
Tai mistä mä sen tiedän?
Just oink if you can hear me. I hear some pigs.
Kokeillaan vielä. Okei. Okei.
Ruben, are you in there?
Tutkitaas nyt sitten jollain jälkeen, että onko...
Stupid pigs.
Älä nyt, ne on pelimaailman fiksuimpia. Ei menny katota sikoja, ne on perussikoja. Jesus. Mä sit pelästyin Minecraft-kanaa aivan oikeasti.
Ruben, where are you, buddy?
Täältä Rubenia. Eikä koskaan enää ylös.
Ruben, it's getting scary out here.
Mitäs me löydettiin taas?
Ruben! Ruben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Ruben!
No niin, sotketaan se nyt ja... Missä meidän lempipossu on? Missä on Ruben? Mä kaipaan sitä nyt jo. I miss you, Ruben. Mennäänkö me tuonne täysin selvään luolaan vai menemmekö... mennään sinne. Eli haluat...
Ruben, is that you?
Okei, vaikuttais, että Ruben on täällä. Joo, ilman soihtua. Ja toi ei kuulosta Rubenilta. Oi hitto, mä vihaan kauhupelejä muuten, tässä mä en vihaa kauhupelejä, mutta mä... Siis mä pelästyn todella helposti.
Can you hear me, boy?
Mä en oikeesti... Vittu. Emäntä aina väliin nauraa, kun mä hätkähtelen, kun mä kattelen jotain kauhupeli let's playta. Silti mä tykkään istusta. Mä en tiedä, miksi... Miksi minä kiusaan itseäni niillä? Ei tästä nyt puutu enää kuin creeperi, niin homma on valmis. Pässilihaa. Tai sianlihaa. No niin, siellä on Rubeni.
Ruben, there you are! Hey buddy, you want a carrot?
Oh, Totta kai on kiva nähdä, että se on elossa.
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Voi han pyl.
Ruben, run!
Tää meni sitten Resident Evil-eksi myös sitten.
I think we're good. I think we made it.
No niin. Itse painoin väärää nappia.
Kyllä.
Who wants some? Noni.
Stay behind me. I got you.
Tule lähemmäksi. Vitsi, mä rakastan näitä. Rakastan näitä quick time eventtejä ihan sikana nämä. Ei. Kyllä musta vielä miekkataistelut tulee, mutta tai... Haha! En muuten se enää mitään pahaa. Voihan...
Stupid wooden sword!
Story of my life. Tämmösku...
I know it's bad, I'll think of something. Too many of them, buddy.
Mä en jätä mun possua.
Leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? I've got you.
Kyllä.
Get away from him!
Eh. Ah.
Oh no, he got you.
Se sai mustan silmän. Senkin. Pissapää.
Get off me.
Kuuta. Mä painan kuuta. No niin. Jes, sitten ei. Ahaa. Musta oli vaan henki lähtenä.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Noin, kato. Teräs hakku toimii aina. Ketä tää mahtoo olla?
I wanna show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to. So, you'd better appreciate this.
That's insane, Petra. You could have gotten yourself killed.
Don't worry so much. I can handle myself. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
Why didn't he just go get the skull himself?
He's not the kind of guy who has time to do something like that.
What kind of guy is he, then?
The kind who understands the value of hard work.
Okay. Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Arvokkaas muistaaks mä kirveellä
käymällä. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Toivottavasti mun ei
tarvitse paljon. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Please, älkää pistäkö mun.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Millais tää nyt oli? Noin. Ja noin ja noin.
Come on, Jesse.
Mä muistin. Yeah.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won. I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry!
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Oh,
crap!
Bill.
This doesn't look good.
Well,
there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
Hypätä. All right, let's jump.
Halpa versio tosta Michael Payne leffoista. Niin nyt tulee tekstit. Minecraft Story Mode. Todista siitä, että mä muistin oikein pelinimen. Mä en viittis skipata tätä edelleenkään, kun ei tiedä sitten, että jos tässä joku niin sanottu juoni, vaikka täytyy myöntää, että tää on vähän semmonen... Tää kulkee vähän höllästi tää juoni. Creeperi. Tää kulkee hiukan höllästi tämä juttu. Tää ei mikä... No ei hahmot on vähän semmosia löysiä mun mielestä. Tietysti mun mielipiteeni vaan... Mut kyllä mä tässä silti meinaa pelata loppuun. Mä haluan nähdä, miten tämä kaikki päättyy. Mut silti hiukan... Tuntuu... En mä tiedä. Tämä päähahmo tuntuu olevan vähän semmonen mitätön nössö.
Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Mut toi possu on paras. Se on mun lempihahmoni tällä hetkellä.
So... When we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
You guys built one hell of a zombie.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in
somewhere.
I'm proud of you guys.
Aw, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before. But then why would he be late?
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot. Too many people know my business already.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Ystävällinen persona.
Well...
Ivor!
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
En viitti ruveta lyömään, no, blokkeja rattaisiin.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Huh. Yllätys itselle olekaan.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Let's go after him.
Kyllä, ketään ei kuseta.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
The lines are always super long for this booth. Bunch of cool masks. I don't have time to play dress up though.
Okei, eli siis me etsitään pitkätukkaista miestä, joka ilmeisesti pölli meiltä asioita. Joten me lähdemme etsimään häntä sitten seuraavassa jaksossa. Kiitos seurastanne jälleen kerran. Mä tiedän, tässä näillä videoilla mulla ei ihan hirveästi ole kommentoitavaa, koska en viitti puhua tuohon keskustelujen päälle ja niin edelleen. Mutta, joo. Me nähdään seuraavassa jaksossa. Lähdetään etsimään, mihin tuo viiksivallu karkasi meidän, no, Witherskallimme kanssa. Ja ehkä saamme jotain järkeä tähän hommaan. Ehkä. No, mutta. Ei mitään, nähdään seuraavassa videossa. Se on moro.